What up, y'all? What up, y'all? This your boy LC the one. LC the one to be exact, that is, aka Illmatic 124. Hey, y'all seeing it right here, man. It's my career mode. Can you dig that? Hey, man, this is a special edition of my career mode, man. Even though I lost the game, man, I had to put some commentary on this, man, because they muted some of the audio, you dig? Yeah, man, they muted some of the audio. So, y'all finna get some of this commentary like Gento style, you know, and I can put a music track up under it, but it may take up a whole lot of damn memory, and we ain't got time for all that. But right now, you see it right there, 13-15, just like I do the recap for the Bulls game. But hey, man, they gave me a strike on my damn record on my YouTube channel, man, because they hating me in the game. They hating me in the game. So, hey, man. This audio is muted for like 10 minutes for this first part of this video. Can you dig that? And then after that, it stops at 14 minutes. You know, it give you a little sound bite for 4 minutes, you dig? And then after that, it comes right back in at 14 and some change. You dig what I'm talking about? And then it just stretches out. That's a long damn time, ain't it? And it stretches out all the way to like 33 some minutes. So that's about 15 minutes, you dig, and everything in the game. So that's what they doing, man. They hate me in the game. But anyway, let's get to the tip off, man. Y'all see it right there. Jennifer Lopez cousin. He tips it over to who? Your main man, Illmatic one right there. Early in the game. Look at that. Razzle down straight down the lane. Got the sweet deuce right there, boy. Oh, you better know that's real. I'm a shot creator. You better know that's real. 2-0. You see it right there. Ain't some change left. What? And what? The first quarter. Can you dig that? I got it on 9 minutes, by the way. As you can see that right there on the reel. Look at big boy. There go who? There go Dwight Howard. Dwight Howard. Fade back. And it's good, baby. You know, he got that. He had a shout out for me. Dwight Howard, old looking ass boy. On the reel, keep jumping from team to team. You know what I'm saying? With his looking ass boy. But anyway, here we go. We got some swing action going on here. Engine number 9. Y'all know him, Rondo, from my recaps right there. There go me. Illmatic one. I'm in the game now. Watch out. Watch out. Watch out. Inside. Okay, they got a clip on me. And then they be lagging. They be lagging like a mother. OFO. You dig what I'm talking about? But anyway, everybody get back on offense. We on offense now. There we go. There we go. Look at me. Pass over the buckets. Jimmy, yeah, he passing the ball around, but he ain't passing it to the right man. And as y'all can see, I'm back there. Y'all can see me up there in the left corner right there. My swag is hot, baby. Can you dig that? But y'all gonna get that commentary around 10 minutes. Y'all hear, and y'all gonna hear some of the sound. I was playing French Montana, you dig what I'm talking about? And then I had some Kodak Black in there mixed in. So I guess it wasn't too accepting to YouTube. Went out to YouTube, to Twitch, you dig what I'm talking about? So they was like, hell no. So they had to mute it and stuff. I can dig all of that. So, okay, I know the ski low now. The ski low now. I just stick to the compilation tapes, you dig? And certain ones that they won't say nothing about because they starting to mute on Twitch. Ain't that about a mother? That's a, and I can play my own soundtracks. They won't mute them. Can you dig that? But anyway, okay, here we go, man. There go Jennifer Lopez cousin. He swings it over to who? Illmatic. Well, look at that. Head face. He didn't go for none of that stuff right there. It's all good, though. I can step back. Hezo, mezzo. Nothing doing. Trying to get inside. Trying to slip in. They got a clip on us, boy. The action moving fast. Oh, there go a clip. Oh, my God. They go over the Illmatic. Straight down the lane for the tip top dog. You better know that's real. 4-2. You see it right there. And I got the foul. I'm going to the line for them throws, babe, for that throw. You better know this. Watch this. Up. Bang! Bang! You better know that's real for the tip-top dunk. NBA 2K Sports, that thing went fast. It went real fast. On real. I got the bucket right there. I got the throw. Okay, here we go. It's lag. You see the lagger right there. You see me back there. I was gyrating with the Versace's on. With the big baby baby. With the big baby baby Versace lens. You better shout out to Biggie. R.I.P. to Biggie, man. He was one of the coldest in the game. On the real. Me and his story is kind of padding out the same, you dig? On the real, he had the Junior Mafia. I had the Zoo Crew. We was the first Junior Mafia. Can you dig that? We was listening to all that. Anyway, okay, here we go, man. Here we go. Tough act tonight. Okay, here we go. 5-4. Y'all see it right there. 6 for chain. Ooh, straight down there. Another tip-top dunk right there. They should have gave me another fine accolade. Bust open for a PM. and you dig that. Okay, everybody get back. Everybody get back. Watch out, watch out. Watch that boy right there with that mohawk. On the rear, he got that little dye in his hair like Cash Nasty Gaming. He got like a little dye on the rear. That, I guess that's some signature stuff right there. Oh, anyway, let's get back. 7-4, you see it right there. We up by tree on the rear. But watch out, watch out, watch out. I'm trying to get the ball. I'm trying to ignite the offense. You dig what I'm talking about? Real. Oh, look at that. Cross, has old mess, nothing doing. I'm not fast enough for all that. I'm a shot creator. I don't supposed to be doing all that any damn way. Okay, here we go. Everybody get back. Watch out, watch out. Everybody get back. Watch out. Okay, they're going to swing it over to somebody. I don't know who took the damn shot, but you see the little lag right there. I'm not going to be doing all that gentle editing and stuff, man. This area, oh, it's that Jeff Lopez cousin. He messed up my damn assist. I'm going to knock his head back in style. You talking, boy, what the hell are you talking about on the real? It's still moving fast. 5 and some change left, or 6 and some change left right there, you dig? It's kind of lag. 5 and some change left. Okay. We right on point with it, too, man. The ball moving and stuff, and I'm still giving you commentary. Okay, ooh, look at that. He go, boy, you, boy, shut up, boy. You been on every damn team in the world, and you still ain't going to win. I seen the video, and they was like, Dwight Howard, you ain't gonna never going to win. He was like, come on out here on the floor and say that. On the real, he messed up his whole damn career messing with them damn little-ass girl. Okay, everybody get back. Oh, my God, what the hell is going on? Oh my. Okay, they swinging inside, nothing doing. It's still 7-4. We still up by 3 in the first quarter. Can you dig that for him? Some change. I got all the damn points so far for my team. Can you dig that? I'm leading all scores, and I got the ooh, straight down the lane with a nice little boy. The nice little finger roll. Last game, you see that I dropped 30. You know what I'm saying? That was right before this game, and it was a loss, you dig, and everything. But that's how it go, you know what I'm saying? Hey, that's part of the game. You know what I'm saying? This is my first year with the Bulls. 9-4 right there. Hey, you dig that? This is game number 28? Yeah, this game number 28 right here. Hold on. Let me get my drink up, man. I got the Sham Pipple on deck right here with that Sprite. That's what we drinking. You dig what I'm talking about, man? I'm an NBA player on the real. But anyway, we getting that gas right there. Look at them Gatorade bottles. That's full of that good stuff, man. Y'all thinking it's some Gatorade. But it's some different type of electrolytes, and that you better know that's real on the real. Okay, oh, man, damn, this that Sham Pipple burnt my chest. I just went and got a fresh bottle, boy. That's what it always do on the real. But you see me right there. I'm trying to get some guidance right there up there in the left corner right there. You dig what I'm talking about. But anyway, man, they muted my damn audio, man. I can't do nothing about that because it was they damn soundtrack. You dig what I'm talking about? They own them boys, you know what I'm saying? But they don't own me. I'm like, what, Nicky Barnes on the real? The man I work for is my damn self. You dig what I'm saying? I'm top flight security of the world, baby. You better know that's real. 14-9. I might have to pull my hat off, man. I'm starting to steam. Okay. Ooh, watch out, watch out. Oh, my God, it's sad. What the hell was that? It went fast as a mother. OFO. Anyway, 9-6. You see it right there. 4 and some change left. What in the first quarter? There go. I got the ball again on the reel. Trying to steal my. Oh, straight down the lane. What? Inside with a nice little. What? Nice little finger. I said, yeah, speed it up, boy. You better know that's real. I got 11 points in the game, and we got the high. We lead. Oh, my God. That was a clip. Pass it over to me, boy. Oh, my God. I messed that one up. That was my bad right there. Inside, I got fouled. You dig what I'm saying? I'm going to the line for another throw. Can you dig that? On the real, I'm kind of woozy and stuff out there, man. On the real. Out here, I was all doing something real bad last night. You dig what I'm talking about, man? They was loving it. Yeah, the girls out here, too. And I'm just bullshitting. You already know that, man. Okay. It's coming up on that marker, man. I'm going to stop it, man. When it get to 10, it's going to come into my audio. Can you, with the audio from the left corner of the top right there, when they muted it, you dig what I'm talking about? I can't wait till I get my microphone and my microphone pieces. You see the condenser right there? Put act like you're blind. 12-6 right there. Okay. Oh, I got 12 points in the game, and I'm leading all scores, and I'm leading the damn what? We leading the damn game. 12-6. You see it right there. 3 and some change left. What? In the what? The first quarter. Can you dig that on the real? Okay, watch out, straight down the lane, nothing doing, hezzo-mezzo, nothing doing, pop it out, oh, it was a clip right there, bad passing and all that good stuff, you dig what I'm saying, ATL, they was pretty damn good, man, they shot the ball pretty damn good, oh my God, I fouled him, on the real, I'm not gonna let him get no easy basket like that, man, he still got the basket though, 12-8, they gonna show the highlight too, on the real. I tried to mug his ass, man. On the real, I jumped all over Marilla Gorilla. Man, my main man, me cold out right there. Bang, bang, inside for the sweet dude. 14-9, you see it right there. Three and some change left. What in the first quarter? Can you dig that on the real, man? I think I'm going to see Kong this Friday. Regardless, somebody come with me or not, I'm going to see King Kong in 3D. You better know that's real on the trio. Shit, I may go see it today if I feel like it. You dig what I'm talking about? That ain't that type of day for my mind, but damn, 14 change left. Listen and explicit for your hurt. I'll say it if you need it, darling. I hear you calling, with your eyes, 16-9, we up, baby. 2 changes left in the first quarter. Can you dig that? Y'all thought I was gonna, man, I had to refresh. I'm gonna get y'all something to look at on YouTube. Oh, man, inside, who was that? Who was that? Ball started the franchise, baby. 18-9. Lapidation time. You better know there's trill in the game. Hey, I won't be back, man, till about, you know what I'm saying, probably 9, 10. No, probably about 11. I'm gonna do some Battlefield. You dig what I'm talking about? You dig and everything. And, yeah. I gotta make a run, man. I gotta re-up, man, on my products, man. I'm low, man. I need some new champagne, some old champagne, you dig, and everything. And then also I need some more other items, you dig? I'm gonna give me some more ice cream, you dig what I'm talking about, man. I need some more honey roasted peanuts, and I'm all out of that. And I'm almost out of these sunflower seeds, man. Go get you some Davidson sunflower seeds today, man, on the real, with the pull strap right there, on the real. And keep it fresh like that. Just pull it down and stuff like that. You know what I'm saying? Go get you some Davidson sunflower seeds today. Davidson sunflower seeds today. Alright? Yeah. Picture, baby, paint the picture. I keep it cool to sour for you. 2011, Doc, like, what's going on? I'm calling, bro. 39.4 seconds, y'all. See it right here. What's up, y'all? What's up, y'all? What LC the one? LC the one, exactly that is. Hey, man, we trying to get it in real quickly. You see the score right there. 20-12. 39.4 seconds left. And what? The what? The first quarter. You see it right there. Anyway, man, follow me on here. If y'all ain't never follow me on here. Yeah, man, I had to go on here and get y'all some commentary. You dig what I'm talking about? But yeah, man, I was saying follow me on here and follow me on what? Twitter. Follow me on Instagram. Follow me on YouTube, especially YouTube. Man, type in my name like this, man. All capital letters. LC. Pause. D-A-O-N-E. Once again, all capital letters, man. LC. D-A-O-N-E. Church. Man, y'all better do that, man. But anyway, 22-13. You see it right there, man. Quit acting like you're blind as hell. But on the real, man. Hey, that's what I'm talking about, man. Y'all gotta follow me, man, on the real, man. On the trail. Keep it real in the game. 22-13, man. We was up almost by a deck, man. Can you dig that? Almost up by a deck, man. But, hey, man, on the real, it's finna start going south like a mother. They sat me down for a second. I came back in the game and stuff. On the real, you see my, right there for the tip-top dunk. You better know that's real. Straight down the pipe. And I got the five. Engine number 9 right there. You see it? They go boss through the franchise. Top of the line. It move fast. NBA 2K Sports. You better know that's real in the game. I was trying to get the plugs out of stuff like that, like I always do on live stream. But anyway, hey, man, it's all good, man. Hey, man, it's the hey, I put the Sham Pipple up there, and I'm going to get a sense of plug for them Davis and Sunfly Seeds and shit. Life said to say, and Sunfly Seeds and shit on the real. But look at the girls right there. They're going to put the stats up real quick. Oh, okay, they talk to Magrilla. Gorilla, Dwight Howard, my main man. He's still my main man. Superman, don't get it twisted, man. That boy jumped on a 12-foot rim on the real, and he did it easy. On the real. Okay, they put me back in the game. Okay, it's the start of the what? The second? It's the start of the second quarter. You see it right there. 22-13, man. I'm almost up by a deck. A deck is 10 points. If you're not familiar with the lingo, if you haven't been checking out my Bulls recap, which I got a strike for, I can't even do it no more, man. On the real, I'm not shaming nobody else's game. I'm not a player hater, none of that, man. But, hey, it is what it is. I understand the nature of the game. So I'm going to start doing it like this over here. You dig what I'm talking about? And stuff like that. Put a spotlight on this mother OFO. Okay, here's the whisper. Look at the action right here, man. 22-16, you dig, and everything. Okay, now watch this. Watch how everything start going south, man. Everything gonna start going south. You know what I'm saying? It was some bad plays, and everything was going on in the game and stuff. You know what I'm saying? It was pretty much not my fault all the way, but I'm the orchestrator out there while I'm on the floor, man. I'm the conductor, you know what I'm saying, of everything and stuff like that, you dig, of the symphony and everything. So I had to make sure everything was copacetic. But, hey, man, that's what happens, man. I'm with a new team. You know what I'm saying? Things didn't go so well. That wasn't nowhere near my damn fault. He's a dumb for jumping like that. BP, you know better, boy, on the real. Look at that. He gonna jump. He got caught up with the head fake. Oh, who is that? Who's that? Kyle Korver. My red, white is Kyle Korver. We that's OJ the Juice Man on the real. And then let me tell y'all about the last game, man. The last game was crazy as cat doo doo on the real, man. Shout out to Ice Cube for saying that on the real, man. But it's like, man, on the real, man, that game was so crazy as hell, man, dog. On the hey, man, I don't even want to talk about it. On the real, that's how crazy it was. But okay. Okay, back to this one, 24-18. You see it right there. Watch out. I was trying to go down in the lane and stuff. I gave it to my main man. He missed the shot. Okay, so who fault is that? That ain't mine on the real. I was doing my damn job. Now, y'all see two F-ups right there. The first one was what, BP jumping like a damn, what, an airplane, a orangutan up in there. And look at that. He came down and hit a tree. Tim Hardaway Jr. hit a bang, bang, bang already on my heart. I couldn't believe it. It's 24. They caught up. We was up by 9 on the real. Now, look, here we go again. I got the ball again. Now, watch this. On the real, I pass it over inside. What the hell are they doing, man? He get his ass swiped the hell out of the ball. Got flushed out of his head, and they come straight down. I'm trying to defend everything on somebody else, damn, man. You didn't see it say a defensive breakdown on me. Now we up by 1 point, a buck, 24-23. Now watch this. Now here we go, another sequence. Nothing doing. Watch this. Watch this. Look, step back. I got clipped up. That was my fault. Okay, now y'all seen like 3 fuck-ups already, and one was mine. One fuck-up. You know what I'm talking about? So it wasn't completely all my damn fault. Hold on, man. I gotta. While they doing this commercial break, I gotta sip on this Jesus juice real quick. Get it? What I'm talking about? Yeah, I got the Sham Pipple right here on deck. And it's so damn good on the real. But anyway, man, back to the damn game, man. We only got like 10 more minutes of this commentary. You dig what I'm talking about? Okay, now Bucky's got the ball. It's tied up 24-24. Tied ball game. 6 with some change left in the second quarter. Now look at that. Buckets, he put up a shot. He made it. He made a tree. Bang, bang, bang. The three ladies waving to him. Three of a kind, baby, because he a player from now, Chi-Town. Even though he from Texas, you dig what I'm talking about? Houston, Texas, to be exact, that is. But look at that. Okay, I'm defending the big player. I can't do nothing with that big-ass dude, man. On the rear, that wasn't even my man. They still call a mismatch. They call me a defensive breakdown. I couldn't believe it. That was a – I couldn't believe the audacity of them to make a call like that. Now, here I go. Here I go. I kick it into BP. BP got mugged. Okay, that wasn't pretty much all his fault. That was some good defense. Now they double-teaming me, right? Okay, we kick it out. He missing the damn shot, man. Inch number nine. Who fault was that? It wasn't mine. He missing the damn shot. So, okay, now watch out. Watch out. Watch out. Okay, watch this. Now I'm playing defense now. 27-26. We still up by a buck. They come down here to tree. Now you see the game. It's everything just went crazy. On the reel. You see it right there. Okay, now we kick it in to who? Jennifer Lopez's cousin. He got the sweet deuce right there off the glass. Shout out to Jennifer Lopez on the real with her fine ass. On the real, I'm going to be sending you some screenplays, baby. On the real, I hope you hear this and what? See this video on the real because I got down, baby. I scored the. Okay, oh, I fouled. I pushed the hell out of him. I won't even try to foul him like that. But they made me push his ass like he was a goddamn NFL player. And I was a linebacker, a safety or something. Like, move, boy. Get out the way. Move, Trick. Get out the way. Okay, 29-29. You see it right there. Five and some change left in the second quarter. Can you dig that on the rear? It's getting closer and closer to the mark. We got about 10 more minutes to this commentary. Can you dig that on the rear? Okay, don't y'all like me when I do my commentary? But they stopped me. Oh, we got a clip up. Clip up. I wasn't running fast enough, so I couldn't do nothing about that. It's number nine. He got the sweet deuce off the glass right there. You see it, 31-29. Now, we still on top, technically. You dig what I'm talking about? We got the game under control, man. We pretty much got it under control. Okay, watch out, watch out. Here we go, man. Now, look, the ball be coming down again. We trying to set up the offense. I'm the ISO man because I'm the shooting guard, right? I'm the shot creator, baby. Okay, now I put up a bad shot. That was my fault. I put up a bad shot. Now it's going totally soft. 31-29 for some change left. You dig what I'm talking about? It's still enough time in the game for us to do something. You dig what I'm talking about? Now look, the ball moving around. Trying to swing it around. You know what I'm saying? We plan to play defense. We got a clip up right there. Now we coming back strong, baby. We coming down. Can you see it right there? Yeah, we coming down. Can you see it right there? How many times I gotta say it? You can see it right there. Okay, here we go. Now look at that. Inside, put up a little bad. I put up a bad shot. That was my fault. Okay, now we still got a chance to, you know, keep it under control. We up by sweet deuce. Can you dig that? Now we got, that was a bad shot. We got the ball. They coming down. Okay, well, they clipped up. Clipped up. I think they clipped me up right there. So they charged me with the turnover, baby. It's all good. Turnover, baby. Shout out to Fam Hitter Adams. That's why, baby. On the rear. That's some stuff. That's some down south New Orleans stuff right there. That's how they be saying, baby. On the rear. I was down there for a whole year. Grambling State University, baby. On the rear. Shout out to boy, them New Orleans girls. They was pretty nice. On the rear. But they'll bury your drawers in the front yard if you want some bullshit. On the rear. And you'll be hexed. On the rear. But anyway, nah, I'm just glad. They all want to hear this. Like, oh, what the hell you talking about? He out there slandering us and all that bullshit. Man, I love women, man. On the rear. I'm just teasing. On the rear. On the real, get used to your boy. On the real, okay, here we go. I'm at the free throw line for the first throw. Bang. I missed the first throw, okay? Now you can see where it's going to start to shift a little bit, man, in the game and everything, okay? Look at that. I'm trying to practice my throws and stuff. Like, I know how to shoot throw. I've been, man, shooting pretty damn good for a long damn time. Can you dig that? Okay, here we go. I'm at the line for the second throw. Bang, I got it right there. So now we up 32-29. I had to drink my champagne pimple on the real, keep me on point. But anyway, we up. You see it right there. How much more do I have to explain, man, on the real what happened? So they coming down, they getting rebounds and stuff, but they look at it, he got a put back rebound. My teeth just went off. I heard a ding button on the real. Now look at that. Our coach want to talk to us. That's Scott Brooks right there. He don't look nothing like Scott Brooks on the real, but they got Doc Rivers on there, and he be going off. He the assistant coach. Now, look, we on the bench, we getting a drink up. Now, he basically saying, y'all need to get in the game. Y'all need to focus. Why are y'all playing with them? As you can see, evidently, McGrilla is on the bench. That's Dwight Howard. That's what he's saying. And he like, y'all need to take care of business. Look at it. Now look at the mascot. Oh, my God. The splits rolling down and all that good stuff. That boy got me lunching. Can't care less about your function. Oh, my God. Look at that, man. Oh, my God. Look at that. And that, man, he was on point. He was on flick, though. Look at that. Yeah, look at that. He threw up the motherfucker. What? What's that frat? They be doing that stuff right there. The cute dolls and stuff. That's what he just did, man. I peeped that, man. I'm not no dodo bird on the rail. But you see, we got to drink up real good. You know, I was up there in the left corner. I was changing tracks and stuff. I was changing up damn tapes and stuff. That's probably why I got caught up in this stuff, man, where it just muted my damn audio, because I was changing up damn tracks and all that bull on the rail, man. I couldn't believe it. I can't believe what the hell was going on and stuff like that. But then I had to pause and stuff like that for station identification and stuff, because I was taking care of some business on the rail. And this just started pulling up pie charts and everything, showing our percentage and everything, man. It was showing how we was getting down in the game. You better know that's real. Okay, look, now we down, baby. 43-37. You see it right there. 43-37. I couldn't believe in my damn self, man. I pressed the button by accident and it fast forward. That's what happened. It fast forward and we got caught up in the game. And that's what really happened, man. And that's what everything started going crazy. My heavy handed ass, oh, look at that boy. Pressed the damn button by accident and that threw us off. Because I was trying to give y'all a win, man. I was really trying to give y'all a win. Can you dig that? On the real, I wasn't trying to give y'all no bull. I don't mess around like that, man. I don't get down like that, man. I try to give y'all quality, especially when they finally let me get a chance to play, and then y'all can see it, man, on the real. Because they be playing me to the left, man, on Jesus. They be doing me wrong. Okay, now, that was halftime. Now we're in the locker room. Can you dig that? We're in the locker room. You evidently can see it right there. Without a question, without a doubt, you know what the hell I'm trying to say. You can see it, evidently, you can see it right there, right? Can y'all see it? Now we're looking at the skyline of Atlanta. I ain't never been down there, but I heard they got some cold-ass women down there. They be taking care of business. On Jesus, they be taking care of business. On the real. And I need to go holler at that. On the real. But anywhere they got cold girls, hey, come holler at your boy, LM Production, internationally known. And what? What? Locally respected, man. Get it right, man. On the real. Internationally known and locally respected. Keep it 1,000 with your boy when you holler at me. Boy, I'm from Chi-Town. You know Chi-Town until it go down. You know the lingo. Cap 1 out there, he one of our finest. Chi-Town finest, boy. Cap 1 is out there in the game. On the real. You know Cap 1. On the real. What? Cap 1 is that main man. But anyway, back to the game, man. We got about 5 more minutes of commentary. Hey, you dig that? On the real. Now, look. Here we go. There go Buckets. He went straight down the lane hard. And he got the sweet deuce off the glass right there. And he got the and one call. So now he's going to the line for the throw. Here we go. And I'm up there mixing like I'm a DJ. Switching tracks after track after track. You dig what I'm talking about? Why I stop it in the action. Can you dig? Yeah. Okay, you see it right there. 43-38. He just hit the first bucket. The first throw right there. You dig? Ain't some change left in the third quarter. Can you dig that? On the real. Okay, now Buckets at the line. He looking swole in the mug. He must have been eating some steroids or something. That's that good chicken. Or he was eating that chicken. You know what I'm talking about? That. You know what I'm talking about. Yeah, I ain't got to say no more about that. Because everybody know what chicken is on the real. When she spread the wings, shout out to my little brother P. I'm like, man, he made a song about that, boy. On the real, his single was hot too. But hey, look at this. Here we go, man. Third quarter, we technically still got a chance to, you know, get this game under control. But I think that was me. I came down the lane, sweet deuce off the backboard right there. Can you dig that? And they put my stats up again for the game. I pretty much got all the damn points for our team and everything. 45-40. I got too many players on the damn team that don't produce. I got Boss Third the franchise. That's Dwayne Wade. Then I got Buckets, man. He's supposed to be getting buckets. What the hell going on, man? On the real, I'm dropping. Damn it, I dropped 20 points the last 10 games. Now these two games, I dropped 30 on the real. In this game, 28. I just got with the damn team. On the real, we done lost about 9 straight games. On the real, a lot of my fault any damn way. But anyway, I the last 10 games, I've been dropping 20. You know, they need to help the brother out on the real. Why they lollygagging and slow poking, man, on the real. But I'm going to get us to the playoff. I'm not going to go out like that on my 2-year contract on the real. You better know that's real. Okay, they starting to foul now. They was fouling. They starting to foul like last couple games. And they starting to double team me more now. He did 48-40. You see it right there. 7 to some change left in the first quarter. Can't look at that. They started a double team. That, I couldn't do nothing about that, man. Nobody came to the damn ball on the real. Look at that. He came down. He got tip topped up off the fast break stuff he did. They started putting up things. Look at Tim Hardaway Jr. He's japping. He got 9. But I'm still the leading scorer. I lead all scores. I got 15. You see it right there. Right there in the top right corner right there. You see it right there with my name. LC the one, Illmatic 1-2-4. Just like I be saying. LC the one, Illmatic 1-2-4. On the real. That's my jersey number, man. On the real. I was Kobe Mike. I came straight down the lane. Nothing doing. It was a bad. It wasn't a bad lay. It was a bad layup. 50 to 40. You see it right there now. And then, look, I tried to level up some more with my attributes with some bread, and they didn't. They wouldn't even let me do it, man. I was flabbergasted, like the little boy said. On the real, I was flabbergasted, man. So now my overall is 88 for a shot creator. Can you dig that? 88. Hell no, nah, man. I'm supposed to be 90. I'm trying to go on my park, man. I'm trying to go to 2K Pro-Am on the real before it's all over with for this copy. Can you dig that? I was going to enter the gym around May. So that give us what? A couple more months. June, July, August. And then September, the new copy come out October or something like that. That's a long damn time. I already did my career. I'm in my second season. It's 2018, baby. On the real. Can you dig that? Can you dig that? With a baseball bat and everything like that on the real. But hey, man, hey, but anyway, hey, this is second season. I'm with the Shy Bull, baby, on the real. I did pretty good with the Utah Jazz. Y'all got a lot of clips right up there. Y'all can watch them. They're in my videos if I have removed them from my career mode. Now I'm sounding like Bill Cosby and some shit on the real. 51 to 42. Now I'm at the free throw strike for the first damn right. I'm gonna give y'all some Barack Obama. Okay, there we are. I'm at the free throw strike. You know, this is LC the one. LC the one, he's a great guy. Look at him, green for the money and gold for the honey. Hey, Joe, go ahead, roll up that blunt. Roll up, give me some raps, some King raps. Go ahead, Joe, on the real, you got them hoes, Joe. You know, I got crowned king down in Africa. Hell yeah, I got a whole continent. On the real, Joe, they love me, Joe. I could be Nelson Mandela. I can go through that. Fuck with Farrakhan talk. I could be Nelson Mandela. Fuck the United States, I'm Africa. You know, Joe, listen to me, Joe. I'm from Chi-Town. You know I'm from Chi-Town. You know I'm a player. Pimp player. I became the president of the United States of America. On the real. I'm a black man that became the president of the United States of America. What the hell is wrong with you? Chi-Town till it go down. On the real. 55-44. This is how we're going to end this stream. On some Barack. Hey, shout out to me. On Barack Obama, I churched it. On the real. But it's about to end. Now, the stream's about to end. Not the stream, but my commentary is about to end. On the real. Why don't y'all like my damn page? On the real. And then, well, like the video. On the real. Because I'm going to put some damn extra notes on it. Because they muted my damn tracks. Well, it wasn't my tracks. You know, it was some of the sound bites I was using for this damn video. It was pretty good. On the real. But anyway, well, I'm going to give it back to LC the one. Here. LC the one, hit the mic. But yeah, man, hey, man, shit, that was a shout out to Barack, Big Unk, man, he said, Trinity, man, that's the church and stuff, you dig, like that and everything, but what, look, it's coming up on the end right here, we got like 50-some seconds left, I probably already exceeded the maximum minutes of this, and all that stuff, you dig, and everything, but you see it right there, but that's what happened, man, that was a long story, it's pretty much, to tell y'all what happened in the game and everything. But, hey, man, y'all got some commentary out of this damn thing. But I was supposed to be on the Bulls recap with it, but they didn't give me a strike, so now I can't upload no more damn videos and stuff like that, you dig, and everything. But it's all good. Okay? But anyway, man, this the end of this right here. You see I got 17 points. More I'm talking about. But I'm going to wait till it gets to, like, 34, and then I'm going to give it right back to myself. So you see right up there in the top damn corner, and then y'all can hear the audio tracks and all that stuff. Today. Okay. See y'all later, man. Church for the Rebel God. Turned up on the wall, now he made it happen. Then for all my young niggas up the road snapping. Big magic, all a nigga wanna do is ball like the Maverick. I could get a Rolls Royce if I keep snapping. Dope boy, rat the slabs in some plastic. All that money I be making, I can't even stand they wanna have it. You want her to come and take it, I'm gonna let you have it. Nigga try to come and take it, I'ma let her have it. Grinding on my mama.
everybody doing straws, everybody trapping. Jigga jumped up on the wall, now he made it happen. Then for all my young niggas up the road snapping. Big wheel, big pill, big automatic. All a nigga wanna do is ball like the Maverick. I could get a Rolls Royce if I keep snapping. Dope boy, right the slabs in some plastic.
58.49, y'all see it right there. Uh-huh, 3 and some change left. Almost pressed the button again by accident, man. So, I'm gonna let boy this thing, you dig? What the hell Miko doing, man? Running jumper off one damn leg. I knocked his front out.
Kids look up to me like I'm their father. Run up on me like Kodak, give me a dollar. Girl, when I first met you, you was smaller. Since I start hitting, it's like that booty getting larger. I just touched down on your ass. Feel like Tiki Bar. Nah, nigga, when you go boss, you remember when it started. I just picked the pack up like Brett Favre. I just wanna buy my mama car.
It's 154, you see it right there. 53 points, some seconds left in the game. We got a clip up. BC. There was some change left in the third, baby. There we go. End of third right there. 63, 56, baby. We're going to put a rocker on. Rock real quick. What am I going to do, though? Baby. That was me. Off the NBA 2K4. You better know that it's real.
For the industry, I'm in the streets. I ain't never been to Hollywood. I'm not Hollywood, I'm Hollywood. I don't wanna go to Hollywood. I get out of elementary. Started rapping, making melodies.
my cat. Call my mama and she sounded mad. See, when I get home, she gon' whoop my ass. Once they drop me off of
6357 right there, ain't some change left in what? The what? The fuck, Coda, baby. Yeah.
I'm the youngest nigga with that sack. I'm not Hollywood. I don't wanna go to Hollywood. Tell me. I should've been a president. Young nigga with plenty sense. I can teach a little young nigga plenty shit. All they game and I ain't selling it. All they game, I should've been selling it. Power move, man, you been broke ever since. Dropped out of school, running around finessing shit. Running with some reckless LL, we be wrecking shit. Pulling up with extra. Put on industry, I'm in the streets. I ain't never been to Hollywood. I'm not Hollywood, Hollywood. I don't wanna go to Hollywood.
And what, baby? Hold on, y'all. For station identification, I gotta put the sounds back on. Kodak, the first person to knock my shit out. Shout out to Kodak Black. Little mother OFO. That little mother, he cold in the game for that, boy. On the real. Knock my damn shit out, man. Shout out to Kodak Black, man. First one to knock out my sounds, man, on the real. You know what I'm talking about? Not too many motherfuckers knock my sounds out like that, man. On the real, on Loco Favelli. You dig what I'm talking about, man? On the real. What's up? Yeah. It's 964. If I don't get the win, I'm still gonna put it on YouTube for y'all, man. Hope y'all can learn something. My money. To the floor, best cuz and one, baby. That's what I'm talking about in the game. 6966, you see it right here. Hey, Mike, baby, big fella. Five minutes, baby. Play some defense, baby. Watch the back door. That Black baby, that motherfucker boy, that little nigga boy. Shit. You gonna be heavily rotated in my shit. Fuck it, I'll end it with some plies after this. Come on, baby. Come on. Come on, engine number 9. Recognize me in the game. Kick it over to Buckets. You better hit that boy. You. Stop the ball. Watch out, watch out, watch out. Damn, he got the tree. That was nasty. I'ma just let my soul bleed on the track. Check your resume, he ain't living like that. You the main reason why you all got wet. I'm on the foot of cheese. I should've ooped it to his ass, he would've called it. You the main reason why you all got trapped. Look at him. Before I ever trickling with that. I'd rather chase the yes, freeze my ain't plan. I'm a snap. Living in denial, juvenile, back to back. Come on, give it to me, cuz. Throw all the cold in the pillow sack. Nigga, take your chances, hold shit with crap. Come on now. 7269, you see it right here. Come on, everybody get on the man. They found a contraband in my mat. I had to sneak a pen in my cell to write a rap. I'm in starting niggas. Well, change nothing. Ain't nothing. Let's do it. Come on. I'm vibing in the pool. I just hit my feet. Run hard, run hard. And one, baby. 7269, y'all see it right there. Y'all see it right there. In the back. Ooh, wait till I get that. Ooh, I'm going to get that GMC Acadia, boy. Ooh, I'm going to have them 12s and them 10s in there, boy. Ooh, it's going to be nasty. Dang. shit.
Ran across the power after cool got snapped.
Ring.
I went the cool called the flat. That's the same night when Su-Wu shot black. I wasn't even there to tell you if we shot back.
DJ Swift on the truth.
Baby, ring around the road, pocket full of posies. And it's all all-star, that's what you said, baby. I'm showing you the game, you fucking crazy. This game 28, these niggas fucking lazy. I told you I'm gonna drop 40 for you, baby. Come on, let's go, man. What's my, what? Damn. It's an April. Like that, you broke foot. I don't recognize defense, boy. You know how long I've been playing? I'm a nigga, I'm a Hall of Famer, boy. I've been playing basketball my whole life. I know the game. You're a good ass coach, boy. Play me, boy. Fucking computer, old looking ass, boy. '78, '75, y'all see it right there. Can't believe how we're making free throws. Joe.
Niggas don't know how to play their role. They act like paper, all they do is fold. These streets ain't full of kids, get out the road. That loyalty move out, it wouldn't go. That loyalty, I take that to the heart.
God damn it. Down by tree. Come on, everybody get on their man. 81. This, I can fry this motherfucker with this broke foot. He been getting off on me. Yeah, check your stats after this game. Clip, we up, run. Run hard. Run hard. Come on, push it. Come on, Rondo. Oh, Rondo.
Cause I ain't trying to be out here thinking you mine. Don't be having me out here thinking you ride. If I can't call on you, stop banging my line. I don't want to be feeding me lies. Cause I don't even like to swallow my pride. Free the cooler.
Cause I'm just thinking about the chat, what is his birthday today? I might call the QA. We just got a new place. I keep my heart pumping blood, all niggas Kool-Aid. If you ain't ride, don't even act like you rhyme. Cause I ain't tryna be out here wasting my time. Keep it real, don't leave me in the blind. Cause I ain't tryna be out here thinking you mine. Don't be having me out here thinking you right. If I can't call on you,
I'll run, run. '83-'81, y'all see it right there. We might not get the win, but I'm still gonna put it on YouTube for y'all, man. We may go to overtime, baby. We get this clip up, you damn, you already know what's gonna happen. Shit, everybody in the motherfucker building who watching this shit, you know what's gonna happen. On my mama, y'all know where the ball going, and y'all know what I'm, boy. Nigga. Get the ball, boy. Oh my God. There we go. Come on. Push it. Push it. Push it. Come on, Ray John. Come on. Recognize me in the game. Come on, Lopez, cousin.
See what it is, man. I don't know what else to tell y'all, man. Hey, I'm gonna throw it on YouTube for y'all. Maybe some instruction for you in the game and stuff. The last two games I'm averaging 30. Y'all finna see that live, man. I'm telling you, boy, I'm going to the All-Star game. 40. I'm telling you, man, it's like real trill. You know what I'm saying? It's a long season and stuff, man. I ain't worried about the losses right now. You dig what I'm talking about? You still win the playoff contention. Let's read some comments. The future MVP said, real tired of losing these close ones. Hey, man, that's part of the game. You dig what I'm talking about? Who else got something to say? Okay, my main man, Smith, right here. What he got to say, man? He said, prayers. Hey, the Bulls tonight, man, 2-3 points and countless hustle plays. Hey, man, out of high, 30 points, man. You ain't looking at the stats right, you dig? Okay, who else got something else to say? My main man, who is it? Who? Over here, he said, hey. He said, talking about this team, struggles. Hey, we struggle all the time, man. Bruce, what you got to say? The Hawks win a close one over the Bulls. Hey, man, that's how it is. Hey, my man, Ace in the hole. What you got to say? I know you must be feeling down. Hey, man, all the time. Whenever you lose a tight, close game like that, you dig in the game. You know what I'm saying? You're always going to feel down about yourself. Hey, man, it's your boy, LC1. LC1 be exact, that is, man. A.K.A. Illmatic1. 2-4, church on the Reverend God. But, hey, man, y'all already know the damn deal. You dig what I'm talking about and stuff and everything. So, hey, man, finna switch it back to Kodak Black real quick. You dig what I'm talking about? Shit. Shit. I ain't popping. Shit. You know what I'm talking about? In the game, what? I thought I seen some light, boy. I thought that was Jesus coming through the window. But anyway, hey, man, that's your boy LC the One. LC the One to be exact, that is. And next game, man, I'm playing against the Milwaukee Bucks. Let's take a look at the schedule and see where we get in the game right now. No, we fall. We dropping. We dropping hard. Let's see. We done took about 7-8 L's in a row. You dig what I'm talking about? Yeah, things switching up. We lost 9 straight games, man. What the hell? The Hawks, they got their first win. But let's see where we at. We like damn it last in the conference and stuff, you dig? But we still, we got a chance. We can just fight back, breathe, and get there. You know what I'm saying? It's all part of the game. You dig what I'm talking about? So, a couple wins there. You know what I'm saying? We'll see. Stop and sell. Mm-hmm. I should simulate, but I don't want to do that, man. Mess up everything in the game. But anyway, hey, man. How much bread I got, man? Let me see. Probably can do something real quickly. Yeah, let's try to just mash the juice real quick, you dig, and everything in the game. See what we can level up on over here. That may help everything out. Y'all see I'm an 87 overall. Boy, quit playing them games if you slowing them up. On the real like that, boy. On life. On Jesus, boy, on earth. Okay, that's all with the three points. That's all with the tree. That's all I need with the tree. And that's all I need with that. Oh, almost maxed him out. Oh, in the game. Maxed out. Okay, let's get that. Add that to the cart. You dig? And you have to bang and max this one out, too. Girl, you know I'm from the streets. Yeah, I'm a project, baby. Check that out right there. Confirm that purchase, you dig, and everything in the game. Just going right on YouTube, exactly. You know what I'm saying? After this. Okay, let's go back and stuff in the game. What up? That's it. It ain't let me max. Oh, that's it. Oh, for the shot creator. Oh, no, in the game. That's it for the game. That's it for the game. That's it for the game. 88 overall. Oh, wow. They not let me do nothing else, Jack. Hell no. Hell no. Oh, okay, well, hey, man. It's your boy, LC the One. LC the One to be exact, that is. AKA, Illmatic 124. And not the gang knows, man. My actual jersey number one when I was in high school, man. On the real, when I played. On the real, my warm up is on the back of my jersey, on my chair. That's number 8 right there. Can you dig that? You better know that's real in the game, man. Now let's go back to some flies real quick. You dig what I'm talking about? Do you dig what I'm talking about? In the game. Money, shit. Anyway, man, like I always say, man, keep it boys slipping, because if you slip, they will get your ass. Church on the Reverend God, we gone.